In the winter of 1623, the Portuguese send an envoy to negotiate, a priest called Father Barreto.
The officials in Luanda are willing to help the king reclaim Cabassa, on condition that you submit to the king of Portugal and be baptized.
Submit to the king of Portugal? How dare you come here and try to reduce us to slaves?
I am here to do the Lord's
will. Shut your mouth! In the presence of the king! Viper! I am here to do the Lord's work. Is that what you tell yourself when you're putting human beings in chains? Who is this God who favors your kind and not mine? I should have cut you all down in Luanda.
Jinga. What will be required?
Bande.
Your surrender to Christ must be whole and complete, meaning no more pagan ways, no false gods, no idols, no rituals, no concubines, no Nganga. Everything impure Bande. Must go.
Bande. You are our connection to the ancestors. If you abandon them, we are lost.
You were baptized. Did the ancestors abandon you?
I am not the king.
That's right.
Despite being baptized herself, Jinga feels that what the Portuguese are demanding is a step too far. She sees this as Mbande effectively giving up his power to the enemy and abandoning their traditions and customs. If he agrees to this, it is yet another display of his weakness as king.
If you do this, you might as well renounce the throne. Go on.